Hi, everyone. I'm Justin Wu, and I'm part of the community team here at Pi. I want to welcome all the pioneers to the last session for the Pi Convention. For the past few weeks, we've had an exciting convention sharing our updates and plans, and also hearing from many pioneers around the world about their ideas on the Pi network and ecosystem. To conclude our convention, we are featuring another community discussion panel about how Pi can collaborate with those within the blockchain industry and beyond. And in order for Pi to achieve mass adoption and value creation, we want to collaborate and work with others, such as DApps and businesses globally, to integrate and utilize Pi. And so we want to collaborate with other blockchain and crypto builders because the blockchain industry needs to work together and to build a better and more complete ecosystem overall to strengthen its industry standing and to resist the economic incumbents to fulfill that expectation of smarter money and a better financial system for the future. We also want to work with traditional businesses because the traditional economy is where the majority of everyday utilities exist and where real value is produced. So the value creation of any new currency is essentially a combination of two processes. New utility creation and transfer of existing utilities into new currency, while the blockchain industry has been exploring and making innovative progress in its creation of new utilities, giving us technology advantages, its integration into traditional economies and adoption by mainstream population remains key to its health, strength, scale, and financial revolution that it promises. So, we ask,